2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition specs, change, release date. The current redesign has taken many novelties, and the Avalon is yet again a total director in the sector of total-size sedans. Superb comfort, a large cabin, and excellent driving dynamics are some of the significant qualities of the renowned sedan. That does not imply there are no downsides. Feature. Despite getting fully new, the recent Avalon lacks some of the essential technical characteristics, so it is no speculate that different reviews are advising an update for the 2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition. Allegedly, this update provides novelties in the terminology of the restored infotainment system, with new functions and faster reaction. Of course, that should not be the only novelties. Exterior and interior. In conditions of the exterior design, we undoubtedly will not see upgrades shortly. The new model just appears, and it is observed as some fairly superior design alternatives. Of all, there is Toyota's new TNGA platform, observed as substantially increased driving performance and features. The Japanese producer has released an entirely new style. There is several exclusive information, although it fully practices the brand's most up-to-date design vocabulary. We never assume the 2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition to feature any noteworthy style changes. The thirdly manufacturing year looks too quickly for today's criteria. Yet again, we never anticipate seeing even more significant changes. The existing model functions as one of the best cabins. It is a total of hello there quality supplies, although the dash panel appearance quite desirable. Provided the vehicle's size, it is no question that each line of seating supplies loads of brain and legroom. This is one of the most significant models in the class. The seating features fantastic quality, ideal for extended trips. When considering trunk area capability, it is going about 16 cubic toes, which are common reviews for the class. Specification. When considering the powertrain, rely on two acquainted options. Base models continue with a famous 3.5-liter V6, which is great for about 301 horsepower. With your figures, it is no odd that the 2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition produces very good driving dynamics. This engine characteristics a pretty decent fuel economy, which moves close to 22 mpg in the area and 31 mpg on the freeway. These are a little greater scores when compared to essential competitors like Nissan Kia and Maxima Cadenza. There is a hybrid variation in the provide. It includes a standard system based upon a 2.5-liter number of tube engines, with an overall productivity of 215 horsepower. Undoubtedly is not the most thrilling sedan to generate, but the fuel economy is remarkable. This whole-size sedan results in an impressive 43 mpg in the area and 43 mpg on the road, which amounts that no other large car in the industry can complement. 2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition price and release date. No subject to the update, the 2022 Toyota Avalon Touring Edition should not appear very much sooner than expected. We assume to look at it at some time past due in the upcoming year. The price ought to stay identical. Base models presently go all around $35,500, although the hybrid starts about $36,500.